Give me more. Give me more. Gonna switch everything off. And that's it. Okay, we're done. We finished. Hi, what's up you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For today's video, we are doing a chilled out PR unboxing. I have a bunch of PR here from Jan, Feb and March because the last one I did was in December, I think. We did one during Vlogmas, right? I also want to make sure that you know that I'm never making these sort of videos to like show off, like, look, I got so much from brands for free. Aisa kuch nahi, I don't want to do that. In fact, I want to highlight brands which are, you know, lesser known so that you all know about them. The brands get some visibility as well, and also some new launches from a lot of famous brands that we don't usually see, or they get overshadowed one after the other because so much makeup and skincare is launching literally every day. So just like everything gets its place, that is the reason I do these sort of videos. So if you feel like you feel insecure while watching all of this, then don't watch this video. Only just exit out of it if you're not interested. There's also a giveaway in today's video on the account of hitting 50,000 subscribers here on YouTube. Thank you so much to everyone who's joined the Sarah squad. I will be announcing the rules of the giveaway at the end of today's video, so don't forget to stay tuned till the end. Don't skip to the end because we have a bunch of amazing indie startup brands. So go grab a snack, let's dive straight into this. Before we forget, if you're new here, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. Take a moment and hit the subscribe button and join the Sarah squad. I'm sure you'll have a great time here. And also click the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. The first brand I want to highlight is Henna Beauty. They have some amazing products. They don't have a lot to offer, but really, really good quality. And when I say good quality, I mean like luxury stuff, okay? Like, these are their lashes. Look at the packaging of their lashes. It's so damn gorgeous. I'm sure you must have seen them around if you're on Instagram. They also run this page called International Makeup India. And I have always trusted them with my international makeup. I always order through them only. They have a web browser as well, so you can just go and see what all they have right now in stock and order. So if I'm ordering Rare Beauty or if I'm ordering Jaclyn Hill, Morphe, all of these stuff, I order from their website only. And this is their own startup brand. They have a lot of beautiful false eyelashes. These are all synthetic mink lashes, so they are cruelty free. The one I'm wearing right now is Shukra, so it's a little bit of a dramatic mixed with a little subtle hint. So I really like this variant on my eyes. My personal favorite from them are their liquid blushes. They come in this package if you buy all four, and oh my god, you guys, so beautiful. If you can't get your hands on Rare Beauty, or Rare Beauty liquid blushes are too expensive for you, let me tell you, this is just as beautiful when it comes to formulation. It is definitely lesser in quantity, like the Rare Beauty blush is a little bigger, but they are so luxe. Like, if you look at the packaging and the component, I mean, just look at the component. Doesn't this remind you like of a Charlotte Tilbury? It's so luxe, nice and heavy, luxurious packaging. I think each of them is about 1,000 rupees, and they have some beautiful colors. Rosy Eyes, nice pink shade, Russet is a proper nude color, and Persica is my personal favorite, which is a nudish pink. The one I have on my face right now is Persica, so I've really loaded up on some liquid blush. And the best part about this is that even after you've powdered your face, you apply the liquid blush, it looks really nice and blends very easily. Like, sometimes you have to apply liquid blush directly on foundation, you can't powder your face and apply it, but this one blends even after you powder your face, so I really like that. And then they also sent me some sponges. So this is a sponge which has not been dampened. It's a completely dry sponge, and after you dampen it, just look at the size. This was this small before I dampened it. It's huge, it's very, very soft. I blended my foundation for the first time with it today and blended like a dream. Really like everything that they have to offer, so you should definitely check them out. I will leave their link for you in the description. Next interesting thing I got was this makeup from Mars Cosmetics. Now, I had no idea about this brand, but when I put it on Instagram, a lot of y'all told me it's like Swiss Beauty and Miss Claire. It's really affordable makeup, and I was very, very stunned at their lip crayon formulations. Let me know in the comments if you want to see like a first impressions, because I've not tried any of this. Only I think the mascara I tried, not very impressed with the mascara. The remaining, I have a banana powder by them, I have the liquid eyeshadow, I also have their BB cream and concealer. BB cream is not in my shade, concealer is the orange corrector, but their lip crayons are pretty damn good. The shade Girl Power has become literally my go-to nude. If you've been seeing my vlogs, I always wear this shade, and it's really, really pretty. It's like such a nice dark color, na, that without makeup, it looks really beautiful on brown skin. So, and it's only like 239 rupees. So I will try to find where is it retailed, because I've never seen them in stores. So I don't know if they have their own website or if it sells somewhere else. I think, if I'm not wrong, it sells on Cuffs and Lashes website. So if I find it there, I will leave the link for you in the description. Everything ka link will be in the description. You guys don't have to worry. Just check the description box. You will find everything. Next, we have all the bright and happening, very, very aesthetic skincare range. The revamped skincare by Earthrhythm. I've done a dedicated review video on them. So I'm going to link it for you here or here and also in the description. So check that video out. If you're shopping on Earthrhythm, then don't forget to use code Sara. So you'll get a 10% additional off. I honestly love so many of the products, but I think my two favorites have to be the Propolis Serum and also the Phytoceramide Moisturizer, because this is literally my nighttime skincare routine at this point. And also their lip mask. I love, love, love this lip butter and lip mask. Their lip care is absolutely on point. And if you want any more in-depth review about any of the products from their new launch, then check that video out. You will have all the information you need. Another super exciting launch was by Cal Los Angeles ex Gurishk Kaur. Gurishk is a beauty influencer. She has a YouTube channel as well. It's pretty new, but her Instagram page is super hot and happening. Absolutely pretty on the package. Just look at her. Okay, this is Ulta. I'm so sorry, but just look at her. She looks so gorgeous. She collaborated with Cal Los Angeles and came out with these two beautiful lip colors. They are both nude lipsticks. They have a very pretty golden component. It's the Cal Los Angeles Intense Matte Lipstick Formula. So the formula remains the same, but she came out with her own two shades, which is absolutely stunning. And I love it when YouTubers collaborate with makeup companies, because I feel like it's high time that makeup companies start recognizing influencers, creators, YouTubers and start collaborating with them and not just celebrities. So the two shades we have here is Ola and Beauties. This is like her patent line, how she starts her videos. She says Ola Beauties. So that is what we have in the lip colors. I think that's so personalized and so cute. Beauties is a nice nude color. I will swatch it here for y'all. So it's a very pretty nude shade. When I have full face of glam, Beauties looks really good on me. If I have no makeup, then it does wash me out. So bear that in mind. Beauties has a little bit of like a coral shift to it, whereas Ola is like a proper brownie nude. Again, both of these colors do need like lip liners or a full face of glam for me or somebody of my skin tone or darker to rock them. But if you're on the fairer skin tone palette, on the lighter skin tone palette, then you can definitely wear them barefaced as well. The formula is really good. It's like intense, matte, full pigment, one swipe application, very good lipstick formulation, and also super affordable, because Cal is an affordable company. So love that for you, Gurish. Congratulations on this. Since we are on the topic of content creators and their brands and collaborations, let's also talk about Prableen's new brand. If you don't know, again, Prableen Kaur Bhumrah is an influencer, content creator on YouTube as well as on Instagram. She launched her own jewelry line. It's called Virago by PKB. So we have some beautiful, stunning jewelry, which is super affordable, very good quality. I've not opened the other two, but this one I was trying the other day with my white anarkali look. I wanted to see if this goes, but I ended up wearing another piece. But all of her jewelry is super high quality, very good. It's another startup company that we should support, because super affordable as well. I mean, I think the entire set costs about 400-450. Like, these are her prices, and I think for the price of it, the quality is spot on. So I will leave a link to her Instagram page. And I think she was launching a website, if I'm not wrong. So if the website has come up, I will leave a link to that as well in the description, so you can check it out. Then we have my all-time favorite, Dr. Shades, launched his two new serums. This is the Amla Vitamin C 20% Vitamin C Serum, and we have the Centella and Niacinamide Serum. I was eating his head all the freaking time that when are you launching your Vitamin C, and finally we have it here. Because the Vitamin C formulation that he has used is very stable for Indian climatic condition. Vitamin C goes bad really soon and is also photosensitive. So, you know, it's tricky to formulate it and also tricky for Indians to use Vitamin C. So I know his formulation is very stable because he's worked on it for really long. And the Centella and Niacinamide is something that I'm trying currently. I've not, honestly speaking, not tried this a lot. In my daytime, I use this with a sunscreen. I use the Earthrhythm SPF 50. And I use this because I'm having currently some acne marks that I'm dealing with. So this has been helping me with that. You can also use my code SARA20 if you're shopping on Dr. Shades, and you'll get a 20% off. The next Indian skincare product we have is from Bubble Farm. This is their Ultra Light Daily Sun Shield. This is SPF 40. I've spoken about this on my Instagram as well as in my maskne video that I love this sunscreen. It's very moisturizing, lightweight, and also doesn't leave a white cast on your face, so you don't feel very iffy about the texture of this sunscreen. Super lightweight and very easy to use. And there was another thing that was sent to me by them, that was their hemp cotton pads. I actually lost one at the hotel when I was shooting my Valentine's friend's content, and one I put it to wash and it never came back. So I want to place an order personally for the hemp cotton pads. It's actually really good. It's basically like a cotton pad, a huge one, and you can use it to remove your makeup, and after that just wash it and then, you know, remove it back again. You don't have to, like, we use so much cotton and waste so much cotton while we are removing our makeup. Bubble Farm as a brand is so sustainable. This is also a glass bottle, and they're very environment friendly when they're packaging everything. So that initiative of theirs is also very smartly thought of, because those hemp cotton pads you can use aram se for more than 20 uses. They are made from hemp bamboo cotton. We have some face washes by Nivea. I literally have no idea when did Nivea reach out to me to send this, but this is their turmeric face wash. Honestly speaking, haven't tried them yet, so let me know if you've tried it. Have you checked it out? Like, have you checked out their face washes? Because it's super small. For 90 bucks you're getting like these tiny travel size. I think if I'm traveling somewhere, it's really great to carry these in my purse, but honestly speaking, I haven't tried it out yet. Then we have some new skincare by Lakme. This is their matte moist range. If I'm not mistaken, this is an extension to the range now, and they also have the clay mask, the matte clay mask mattifying face toner. In the evening when I'm back from college, I just spritz a little bit of the toner and then I'll apply like a generous layer of the moisturizer. This is such a moisturizer that you apply, it's very heavy, but then it sinks and makes your skin like super, like as if you've not applied anything. If you want to run errands in the daytime and use a moisturizer, it's that type. I do still have to try them out a little longer so that I can give you like my fixed opinions on them. Then another Indian startup company we have is Suhani Candles. They make these soy candles, so they are very good for the environment and nature. I just have 1 year right now. She sent me two actually before Valentine's. They had a Valentine's collection. This is the mango coconut variant, and I also had sandal rose. Sandal rose I put in my sister's Godbharai basket, so I gave it to her and she's been burning it. It's beautiful, very calming, and because they're soy candles now, they don't generate a lot of soot, so it's very good for the environment. And this is also glass, so very sustainably made. I think when startup companies think so much about the environment, it's very heartwarming to me. I think you should definitely check them out. The lady who retails them is also so sweet. I will leave a link to her page in the description box. I don't think they have a website, they have an Instagram page only. This mango coconut honestly reminds me of Mangalore. Like, if you're a Mangalorean, you will relate to this smell on another level. It's literally Mangalore in a candle for me. Estee Lauder sent me these two cute minis. This is their Advanced Night Repair Mini. It's so cute. And also the Double Wear Foundation. I had never tried the Double Wear Foundation before, but it's so stunning. The finish is like a satin matte and it's full coverage. It also has SPF 10, but not like SPF 10 is going to do anything for us. But my shade in this is Spiced Sand, and it suits me like a dream. It's my perfect foundation match. Very good foundation formula. I think I want to invest in a full size of this. The Advanced Night Repair Serum, though, I use it not sparingly. I have a big bottle also that they had sent, but I use it like it's holy water. You know, I take so little and I use it because even though it's PR, I really value the money of the product. Estee Lauder always does the cutest PR. This is such a cute pouch now, you guys. It's so soft. I mean, it's so soft. Everyone who comes to my house, I make them feel how soft this is, because it's very soft. And you want to see what I've put inside this? You will laugh if you see what I've put inside this. Filled with tampons. I think it's so cute on the outside and so real on the inside. But this particular pouch had four of their lipsticks. They had a Valentine's Day offer, which is when they sent over four of their Pure Color Envy lipsticks. I love their lipstick formulation. So rich and so well pigmented. The one I have on my lips right now is Raw Edge, but I've also mixed it with a couple of other lipsticks. But it's a very nice nude color, especially if you're brown skin. I've been using Raw Edge every day to college. This is what the color looks like. Just look at the color payoff. I mean, like, I know it's expensive, but it is definitely bang on worth the money. Very pigmented, rich, and it's a satin matte formula, not completely matte as well, so it's not drying at all. This is Raw Edge, which is one of my favorites, and another one of my favorites is the red color, the blood red shade. This is Decisive Poppy. If I'm not wrong, in my last video I was wearing this on my lips, so it's a nice bright red color. Then a lesser one of my favorites is Persuasive. I don't have place anymore. It's an orangey shade, like a brick red orange color. Doesn't look very good on me, so I don't use it that much. And another one of my all-time favorites is Irrepressible. I use this also very much because it's a dark burgundy sort of color. I love this shade, love the formula as well. And with that, we complete everything I had for y'all in today's PR unboxing video. Let me know in the comments which are the brands you're excited to try, which are the launches you're excited to experiment with. And now for the rules of the 50,000 subscriber giveaway. The giveaway winner will be winning all of this makeup and skincare. The rules are pretty damn simple. As always, just be subscribed to my channel. You have to be subscribed to my channel, of course, and click the bell icon right next to the subscribe button. Leave a comment down below and tell me which which is the product that you are most excited for. Also, don't forget to leave your email address in the comment or follow me on Instagram and leave your Instagram handle in the comment section. If you follow me on Instagram, then you'll get a bonus entry into the giveaway. My Instagram handle is Sarah Sarosh with an extra H after Sarosh. I will make sure to announce the winner 1 week from today's video. I will pin the comment that wins the giveaway. So make sure to check back 1 week later to see if you won and if your comment has been pinned. The Sarah Squad shout out for today's video goes to all of my beautiful 50,000 plus Sarah Squad. I love you all so much. Bye guys. Take care. Mwah.